It's Adam Transport.
Hi, is this the delivery guy?
Yeah, we're a transport company.
I'm just wondering if you can help me.
Okay.
You know, like, we're on lockdown at the minute and people aren't allowed out?
Yeah.
Are you allowed out?
We're allowed out because we're classed as key workers.
Oh, that's amazing, and I'm just wondering if you can deliver something for me.
Sure. What is it you want coming?
I don't want anything going, but I want it coming. I want 6 chicken nugget meal. Because all the McDonald's are shut, I've not had chicken nuggets for ages and I'm proper starving.
Who's this?
My name's Tim. I just want a McDonald's. With a chocolate milkshake.
I want a McDonald's, Tim.
So if you can get a McDonald's, then you can get yourself one. I'm 3, nearly 6, and my mum, she's in bed. Oh, that's a good idea. Maybe you could deliver my mum to the shop so she can go and get some milk and bread.
There's something we can do for you, Timmy. I don't know where we're going to get chicken nuggets from because all the McDonald's are for sure.
Well, you're the driver. You go somewhere and get it.
I'll have to look at my contact.
Yeah. And you ring Ronald, get him to send me some chicken nuggets and you deliver them.
Where do you want to drop it off, Tim?
In my bedroom.
Right, okay. So how much McDonald's do you want? Because that depends on the size of the vehicle.
Well, have you got a big wagon?
I've got a very big wagon.
Right, fill it. I just want one McFlurry because I can't eat two.
So you want me to fill it with just chicken nuggets with one McFlurry?
You know what? You've got it all up here, you have. That's exactly what I was thinking. You can have one as well if you want.
I really do appreciate that.
Just the one as payment. How's that?
Just chicken nuggets. One nugget. What we'll do is we'll send you an eight. We'll send you an 18 tonner for all your chicken nuggets, and all it'll cost you is one chicken nugget.
Deal.
I need to get hold of my contacts to see if I can get hold of Ronald McDonald so we can sort these chicken nuggets out. It might take me an hour or so, but I'll have to get back to you.
That's perfect. But I do need another favour off you.
Okay.
My Uncle Barrett, he's got loads of plants in the attic and he needs a little bit of help shifting them. They were his words, not mine.
Plants in the attic, has he?
Yeah, and they're smelling funny.
Are they very special plants?
They are to him. He spends a lot of time with his plants.
I bet he does.
Yeah. And Uncle Barry said that he needs to get him to his mate, Smackhead Steve.
I'd have to look into that because you may need a specialised vehicle with heating and the right temperature inside for those specialist plants. Let me just write this down for you. So we need to contact Ronald McDonald for a truckload of chicken nuggets.
Yeah.
And one McFlurry.
Just the one because I can't eat two.
You've got to have barbecue sauce with it, Tim.
Yeah, I want barbecue sauce, ketchup and sweet chilli.
Right, how many of those?
Well, how many chicken nuggets have I got?
A few cases in there for you.
Yeah, I need loads of dips.
And then I need to locate a specialised vehicle with the right temperature to transport these special plants to. Was it Smackhead Steve?
Smackhead Steve, yeah.
Right, okay, Tina.
Right. Also, I need some flowers delivering to my beautiful girlfriend, Chardonnay.
That's a lovely name, Chardonnay, right, okay.
I know. She's like a fine wine.
Is she?
Yeah.
I think we're going to struggle getting flowers, so don't let florists are open at the
minute. No, I've got the flowers. Okay. I've got flowers in my back garden. I've got buttercups. What else have I got? Dandelions. I've got some weeds.
A bit of weed as well?
I've got weeds.
It sounds like your uncle's got a weed problem as well.
How do you know?
Oh, you're killing me, Tim.
Sorry, I don't want to do that. flowers from the back garden.
And when do you want them delivering to Chardonnay?
Soon as.
Right, we can dispatch a small van to you today.
Oh, thank you so. Oh, this is the best day ever. I'm having a McDonald's delivered to me. Yeah, boy.
Flowers and tell your uncle and Smackhead Steve everything will get sorted.
Alright, I'll tell him. Can I just ask you?
Yeah?
Are you my real dad? It's gone! I don't think he's my real dad.